Hi, hello. What's up, everyone? How are you? Welcome to the YouTube channel. If you're new, help me out by subscribing, ringing that notification bell. Right now, there's a movie that came out called Mishan Magal, official trailer, and I just thought we could, you know, watch it together. So without further waiting time, I'm going to watch it with you guys because I feel like watching it. Oh, that just shows you what I'm looking at. And guys, I'm having a lazy Friday night right now, so don't judge me, please. Oh, I think...
There's no science without experiments. Experiment nahi karenge, to hame apne aap ko scientist kehne ka koi adhikar nahi.
तुम्हारी इस एक गलती की वजह से इंडिया का स्पेस प्रोग्राम पूरे 5 साल पीछे चला गया।
अमेरिका ने मार्स के लिए नेवल लॉन्च अनाउंस किया।
I'm happy for them.
हम क्यों नहीं कर सकते सर?
We should borrow from NASA's knowledge and build on it.
हमारी हर समस्या की मरम्मत नासा से करवाने जाएंगे तो हम सत्यानासा हो जाएंगे। तेल जब पूरी के लिए गरम है तो उसको और गरम नहीं करते ऑफ करके गैस बचा के पूरियां तलते रहते हैं इस होम साइंस की टेक्निक से हम लोग मार्स जाना चाहते
हैं यू लॉस्ट योर माइंड
सर आज तक दुनिया में ऐसा एक भी देश नहीं है जो पहली ही कोशिश में मार्स तक पहुंच पाया
सो दे नीड अ टीम फास्ट
3 साल के एक्सपीरियंस के लिए यहाँ नौकरी कर रही हूँ उसके बाद उड़ जाऊंगी नासा
शादी नहीं हो पा रही मंगल मंडरा रहा है सर पे सर और ये डिपार्टमेंट मंगल जाने की बात कर रहा है
तुझे स्पेस साइंटिस्ट बनना था इसलिए मुझे 5 साल वेट करना पड़ा अब नर्स का काम क्यों कर रही है
क्योंकि अब शादी जो हो गई है तुमसे
ऐसे मुश्किल मिशन के लिए जवान खून चाहिए सर
चेहरे पे देखो क्या नूर है रात को क्या चवनप्राश लगाते हो क्या
नहीं
इतनी कॉम्प्लेक्स प्रोग्रामिंग की नहीं है अब
तक Isn't that exciting? पहली बार वी गोना डू
अपने इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स कैसे फिट करेंगे
दिस इज इम्पॉसिबल सर हमें एक एक्सपीरियंस टीम चाहिए और ये सब तो
इसरो में मार्स जाने का एक्सपीरियंस किसके पास है
तुम चाहते हो 800 करोड़ कहाँ से लाएंगे पैसा इट्स इम्पॉसिबल
इस ट्रेजेक्टरी में 850 किलो फ्यूल के साथ इट्स इम्पॉसिबल
द चांसेस ऑफ दिस मिशन सक्सीडिंग इज लेस देन 1%
मुझे अभी पता नहीं है कि कैसे करेंगे पर करेंगे सर करना ही पड़ेगा सर This is Rakesh Dhawan Mission Control initiating command for launch.
Go! Go, sir! Go! Go, sir!
Go! Puri duniya se kaho copy that!
This movie trailer gave me chills. It gave me chills. It looks so good. So it was dedicated to scientists and engineers. So it makes me hope they got to, did they get to Mars? If we don't experiment, and then we have no right to call ourselves scientists. I have a biology major, so I did a lot of science in college. I did physics, chemistry, organic chem. I wasn't an engineer. And I definitely wasn't prepared to go, wouldn't be prepared to go to space. But wow, I just to think about how people put their whole lives on hold to develop new technology for everyday people to use. It's just amazing. It's really cool. And it looks awesome. It looks like a great movie. I want to see it. Guys, is this your type of movie? Is this a movie that you guys want to see? I know a lot of times you all recommend me some action movies, but this movie actually looks really cool. It looks like this looks really interesting. I don't know. What do you think, guys? Do you think we should go watch it? I kind of want to watch it right now. It looks so good. Anyway, guys, let me know in the comments below. And if there's any other movies that you want me to check on, let me know. I kind of like how room is designed. It just looks really cool. I want to make my room look like that. It looks awesome. Anyway, guys, that's what I think about. I think about, like, everyone in it. Oh, and soup. I saw that. I saw her feeding him soup, and I was thinking, I want to eat some soup right now. Oh, what is he making? That looks really good. All right, I can't look at people make food. It just makes me want to watch it. We have never done such complex programming before. It's very dramatic. But yeah, everyone's saying it's impossible, but it's possible, I guess. I don't know, guys. Let me know in the comments below. It's based on a true story. So it looks really cool. Anyway, guys, I love you so much. I definitely want to watch this movie. It looks really good. It's my type of movie. See, I don't like some of the movies that involve like the fight choreography stuff is cool, but then some of it is way too bloody and gory. This actually, like, I love this rain there. Was that real rain, you think? Or was it fake movie rain? but I really love movies about science and education, because I think it's really important. The fact that it's based on a true story, it's really cool. I just hope they don't die, like that Apollo 13 movie, because that was a great movie. But yeah, anyway, I love you guys. Let me know the story it was based on. Does it have a happy ending? That's all I want to know. Please. Because it looks like it has a happy ending, but I don't know. Anyway, guys, love you. Hope you subscribe. Please subscribe. Support my channel. It's free. If you want to check out my Patreon, do that too. That's where I post all other types of videos. Thank you guys for supporting me. And yeah, guys, just, you know, trying to make a living on social media is hard. Maybe I should just, you know, quit and become a scientist. That's what I always think about, because I have my bio degree. So I'm like, I should just go back to school and become a scientist. What do you think? Bye.